Orton almost being successful. At least he's back in the ring now.
And he wishes he weren't, because Kofi is just wailing away. Oh, wait a minute, over the top. Sheamus throws MVP over the top. And it's going to be Sheamus going over the top in a moment. Mark Henry, world's strongest man. Well, that's not going to throw anybody out. This will, however. Up goes Sheamus. Out goes Sheamus. Mark Henry.
Not yet, not yet. Is he? No, he didn't hit the floor.
Sheamus hanging on.
He's hanging on. Somebody ought to kick him off the apron, but there's nobody over there.
Mark Henry now, double team with Legacy, and and here he goes, yeah! Tremendous maneuver by Mark Henry. Oh, look out! Sheamus from behind, and dumps the big man out.
Who would have believed that Sheamus could do it by himself?
And now it comes down to three. Orton, Sheamus, of course, the young man who has so much promise, indeed, Kofi Kingston.
Who's the favorite here, McMahon? Come on, you're the expert.
It's Orton. You threw Orton in there. You knew Orton was going to beat his opponent earlier on. You threw Orton in there knowing what was going to happen. Orton's going to win this thing naturally.
And so Orton will get another title shot. You're sure of it, as you always are.
I'm not sure of anything. Kofi and Orton wailing away.
Look at how smart Sheamus is now. He's staying out of this. He's letting both these guys beat the hell out of each other.
And Kofi
off the top, right. Hammering on him.
But you must throw your opponent over the top rope, not just beat him down.
You know, Sheamus is being brilliant here. He's staying out of this. Sitting back in the corner, let these two guys wear each other out, see which one throws the other over the top.
It's what you did back in your day.
Absolutely. You got to be a smart wrestler, McMahon. It's brains as well as brawn.
Some would say it's cowardice.
Whoa! Cowardice.
Well, some would say that. I get that.
You better not, or you'll get a shut up before you can blink.
Wait a minute.
How dare you call me a Vietnam veteran a coward? Dick Cheney's a coward.
I didn't say you were a coward. I said some would say that.
You insinuated. That's close enough. I know your insinuation.
And a beautiful drop kick. Ooh, and Randy back to the corner. That's the safest place you can be.
Oh, no. Whoa. He's still hanging on, though. Can he get back?
Kofi Kingston hanging on.
Kingston trying to get back.
And now Orton pulling on down, and he's out of the battle royal. Just like I said, Randy Orton would be eliminated.
You never said that.
I was thinking it.
Shut up. You said he was going
to
win.
I was thinking it. Comes down to two now. Randy Orton is OUT, and Sheamus with Kofi, and Sheamus wins it. Sheamus wins the battle royal.
The Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
Sheamus wins the breakthrough battle royal, and Sheamus has broken through indeed. And now we'll face John Cena for the WWE Championship.
Absolutely. That's the most important thing about this. It isn't winning the battle royal. It's getting a shot at the title.